The number 8 southwest gale storm signal is now in force. The number 8 gale storm signal is expected to remain in force during small hours today. At 2 a.m., Tropical Storm Mirabuk was centered at about 70 kilometers north-northeast of Hong Kong Observatory and is forecast to move north at about 18 kilometers per hour. It will move into inland Guangdong. Mirabuk is expected to weaken gradually over inland Guangdong. The rain bands associated with Mirabuk will affect Hong Kong, bringing heavy rain and squalls to Hong Kong. In the past hour, gale winds were recorded at Wetland Island and On Ping. As for the weather forecast for today, strong to gale force southwesterly winds, heavy squally showers and a few thunderstorms. Winds are expected to moderate gradually later today, with showers gradually easing off. There will be very rough seas and swells. Members of the public should stay away from the shoreline and not to engage in water sports.